Hi, my name is Bill Anderson. We're here at Roy Andrews Woodwright School in Pittsboro, North Carolina. We're going to do a video today on making an 18th century style joiner plane. This plane is from Roy's collection of planes, and all the techniques and the tools we're going to be using are very similar to what plane makers 100, 200 years ago would have been using themselves.